Welcome to Advising 101, Majors and Careers. So, how did you do on the matching game? What did you notice about careers Stetson alumni have pursued based on their majors? Did anything about their career paths surprise you? In the last module, you were introduced to the National Association of Colleges and Employers, or NACE, Career Readiness Competencies, and how your general education courses are designed to help you develop some of these competencies. In this module, you will get a chance to explore how your major can connect to your next steps after Stetson, whether you decide to pursue graduate or professional school, or seek employment with a for-profit, not-for-profit, or government organization. Let's get started. So, have you gotten the question yet? You know the one. It starts simply enough, what is your major? But then wham, it's quickly followed by, what are you going to do with that? Maybe you already know what you want to do with your major, and if you do, that's great. But it's just as likely that you are still exploring and considering your options, and that's okay. According to Dr. Catherine Brooks, who is the Executive Director of the Vanderbilt University Career Center, the problem behind the question is that it assumes there is a linear path between your major and your career. So in other words, business majors go into business, health science majors work in healthcare, psychology majors go into a helping profession, but is that really the case? Does major equal career? What do you think? Did the matching game affect your answer to this question? By the way, Dr. Brooks has a great book called You Majored in What? Designing Your Path from College to Career that was just updated in 2017 if you'd like to check it out. Look at the statements on this slide. Have you ever heard your family or friends say things like this? Have you had thoughts like this about your major and possible careers? If so, you may be falling into the trap of thinking that your major equals your career, and then all you have to do is find the right linear path between the two, and then everything will fall into place and work out great. However, instead of getting stuck thinking about majors and careers in a linear fashion, I encourage you to think about the relationship between majors and careers as a little more messy. Instead of a straight line between your major and career, it may be a squiggly line, or it may take a sharp turn and head in another direction that you didn't expect. Maybe some of the alumni that were included in the matching game have had career paths that have not proceeded in a straight line directly from their major. To explore some of your own career possibilities, your next step is to take the Tradify Career Personality Assessment. To start exploring careers that might be a good fit for you, watch the short video on this slide about the Tradify Career Personality Assessment. Awesome news, it only takes about 90 seconds to take the assessment, and you get instant results including your personality blend and matching careers. Also, when you click on each of the suggested careers, you will be able to view a list of Stetson's majors that are related to that career field. Okay, here are some important tips before taking the assessment. You must use your Stetson email account to register for Tradify. The assessment program will not accept other emails, such as Gmail. For the password field, you can pick anything you want to set up your account. There is no Stetson password required to take Tradify. When you have filled out all the fields on the registration page, click Submit, take the assessment, and view your results. Keep the Tradify website open as you will need to have access to your results to complete the activity on the next slide. To complete this module, fill out all of the fields on the Tradify Self-Discovery Guide. You can access the guide by selecting the Tradify Self-Discovery Assignment link below this video. If you would like to talk to an academic or career advisor about your Tradify results, you can make an appointment with Miguel Ortiz Burgos in Academic Advising through SSC, or with Elizabeth Boggs in Career and Professional Development through HatterJobs. Both SSC and HatterJobs can be accessed through MyStetson. To make an appointment using HatterJobs, click on Career Experts in the left-hand menu, and you will see a list of all the staff in Career and Professional Development, including Elizabeth Boggs. Congratulations! You have finished the Advising 101 Majors and Careers module.